Well, hello and welcome to coverage of the wonderful sport of tennis here at the 30th Summer Universiade. The final of the men's doubles in the tennis competition here at Napoli 2019. And this is going to be a battle between South Korea and Uzbekistan. So, 6-5. It's going to be Sanya Faiziev to serve for the first set. Yes, brilliantly finished. Sultanov, up he went. Timed his jump to perfection. Well, the Koreans are throwing a lot of challenges at the Uzbekistanis at the moment, but they're answering the call. Set points for Faiziev and for Sultanov. There is the first set. The error comes off Hong's racket. And it is Faiziev and Sultanov in a hard-fought first set who have claimed it. Well, it really has been a gripping contest. It's been all action from the start. Again, at this point, you might say that the Uzbekistani pair, due to their 7-5 first set win, have their noses in front, but we're now right down the stretch of the second set. Sultanov has been solid as a rock on serve, though. Let's see if that continues in this service game. Oh, straight away he pushes it. Free point to the Koreans. Oh, that's brilliant from Shin. What a wonderful return of serve from Shin. Wow. Well, 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 what a twist to the second set. Sultanov, who's been serving so well, is now conceding two set points. Break points, set points now for Korea. Are we heading to a match tiebreak to decide the men's doubles, just like the women's doubles earlier on in this session? Not just yet. Well, that was composure at the net from Fiziev. That one there. And the put away. Nicely done. Second set point, though, for Hong and for Shin. Yes! The Koreans have the second set. And we are going to a match tiebreak. And now we're going to see what both combinations are made of. Well, is this the decisive moment in the match? 4 points in a row. And Korean hearts are starting to beat a little harder. And it's not with excitement, it's with nerves. Remember, Korea led this tiebreak 3 points to love. So 6 of the last 7 points have been won by the Uzbekistanis. Back come Korea. Well, these margins are so minor. Some great scrambling from Hong to get that one back over. But he just didn't get enough height on that lob to put Sultanov under pressure. So the second change of ends. So it's Uzbekistan up 7-5. Big serves here for Hong Seong Chan. What a return from Fiziev. Wonderful depth on that. Hong didn't get enough on that second serve to put any pressure on his opponent. And now this lead is 3. This is the biggest it's been for Uzbekistan in the match tiebreak. And remember, they trailed by 3 right at the start of it. Fiziev to serve. One, And now there are match points for the Uzbekistani pair. And they are serving as well. Another run of points here for them of three straight. Match points for Faiziev and Sultanov. And there it is! Uzbekistan win their first ever gold medal in tennis at a summer Universiade. The second seeds in an epic battle have prevailed over a very good pair from Korea, Hong and Shin. No disgrace in winning the silver medal for the Koreans. But it's all about Sanya Faiziev and Kumian Sultanov, who have got the gold medal in the men's doubles.